We've found enough of coal within 180 miles of the South Pole in a great ridge of mountains that's not covered with snow, enough to supply the whole world for quite a while.
Well,
that's the coal. Now, there's evidence of many other minerals. We are pretty sure there's oil. So we think there's oil there, and there's evidence, probably uranium there.